Colorectal cancer is the fourth leading cause of cancer and predicted to become the leading cause of cancer deaths in adults younger than age 50. When you say colorectal cancer, you're talking about colon cancer, which starts in the large intestine, or rectal cancer, which starts in the last 6 inches of the digestive system. The two cancers are similar and often lumped together, but there are important differences, especially in early stage disease.
Rectal cancer accounts for maybe a third of all colorectal cancers, but more like 45% of all deaths from colorectal cancer. So it accounts for much more risk. It's a bad disease.
Dana-Farber's Dr. Ben Schlechter says the colon is wrapped in a rigid membrane, but that membrane stops when you get to the rectum, allowing the rectum to expand and contract. But the absence of that membrane means rectal cancer is often more aggressive.
And so rectal cancers, because there's no containment barrier, they spread sooner and they can get into things.
As a consequence, Dr. Schlechter says early stage rectal cancer should receive chemoradiation first, which is different than early stage colon cancer, which often is initially treated with surgery. The radiation in rectal cancer can be quite intense, with daily treatments for up to 6 weeks. Dr. Schlechter says the stigma around talking about bowel movements sometimes delays diagnosis.
And rectal cancer usually comes with this kind of slow onset over months or years of changes in your bowels that are kind of uncomfortable and unmentionable. People don't want to talk about their bowels, and they're not going to volunteer it to their doctor.
He says sometimes patients dismiss rectal cancer symptoms as hemorrhoids, but that diagnosis can only be made after going in to see your doctor.
So hemorrhoid is not a diagnosis you can make over the phone. It's not a diagnosis you can make by talking to somebody. The only way to know if it's a hemorrhoid is to do a rectal exam, a finger exam by a doctor or a nurse practitioner.
And whether you're talking about colon cancer or rectal cancer, early detection is key. Any adult at average risk should start screening for colorectal cancer at age 45 with a colonoscopy or stool-based test, and everyone should listen to their bodies and discuss any changes with their doctors.
This is a curable malignancy when caught early. This is a preventable malignancy when caught early. And treatment works for this disease.